We're coming to you from the Brent Center here in Irvine, California. The Aviators taking on a non-Division I opponent tonight in Bethesda. Here's the opening tip is won by UC Irvine. Aviators, there's Bethesda at the moment, finding a back door and a rejection for Austin Johnson. Moment, we've seen some 1-3-1 already. Colin Velp able to beat it, fires a three and rattles it in from the left wing. Back three, it's no good. Missed it strong, rebound picked up by Velp. Now it's Justin Hone running the point for UC Irvine, getting it across midcourt for the Aviators. Hone gets all the way up the left side, finds a seam, gets to the basket and scores on the crossover. Now passes left side over to Hone. Hone into the corner. It's to Henry. Henry to Shamunga inside, and that's where Shamunga can do a whole lot of damage. Bethesda gets it to within 7 points. It's 16-9. Dawson Baker lays it in. Gets hit, no whistle. Tipped there by Shamunga off the mark. Now it's out to J.C. Butler. Butler up top, and that one is good for J.C. Butler. Baker right side, back to Lee. Left side, Velp. Velp into the corner. All alone is J.C. Butler, and he hit it. Up ahead, Justin Hone finding Shamunga way deep inside. Then almost knocked it away. Isaiah Lee gets a layup chance. Strong take there by Lee to the basket. Another rejection for Austin Johnson. Now here comes Andre Henry looking to push. Aviators have numbers, 5-on-4. Into the corner now. Lee for three. Got it. Butler cross-court pass over to Isaiah Lee. Finds Velp in the right corner. Velp puts it on the ground. Now finds a seam. Goes left side now to J.C. Butler. He goes down to the low block and scores it. Deals. It's 45-30. Velp on the other end gets it to go. Right-hand floater from point-blank range for two. Up top, Isaiah Lee for three, and Lee hits it up top. Henry, pump fake, takes a step in. Now back to Redfield. Hone, open look, right side. That time, it's good. Here's Hone, Udijugele. Henry, open tray, left wing, good. 20-point game still, but that was a nice play. Dawson Baker all alone, left corner three, and no one was within like 10 feet of it. Ofuri inside. J.C. Butler with a left corner three. He's got 14, tied with Henry for a game high now. It's their eighth made three-pointer tonight. They're 8 of 20. As Langston Redfield just takes it away. Straight pick the pocket of Alex Stein, and Redfield misses the layup, gets his own rebound, and puts it right back in. So Langston Redfield with his first bucket tonight. Meanwhile, on the other end, Austin Johnson goes way up for the swat of Malcolm Williams. That was Emmanuel that was trying to get a rejection. Meanwhile, on the other end, O'Fury with a flush. Redfield looking for Bent. Finds Emmanuel, and Shamunga slams it home. Traditionally, they'll try to score on every possession, as they will with Big Bent down low. 86-54, one more heave, and that's going to do it for us. 86-54, UC Irvine with a 32-point win at home over Bethesda.